Hello everyone, welcome back to Jak and Daxter. Today we are going to be doing the swamp level, Boggy Swamp. I just got done going to the completing the Fire Canyon and collecting, or trying to collect, all over the town. Rock Village, that's the town. So the swamp is very interesting. It has a lot of power cells available, so this might be a little bit of a longer video. And I do remember this. I do like this level, honestly. It's really nice. There's gonna be a lot of the yellow eco. Always nice to have. I don't think I can make that. Let me try to make that. I don't think I've ever tried. I'm just gonna try that really quick. Because I think that's how you leave, you come back. Okay, I don't think you can. Also, apparently I only had one health, or two health. Don't know when that happened. So we might die. Just putting that out there. Okay. Let's destroy these. I don't know what these are. I don't like to find out. I like to just destroy them as far back as I can, honestly. Come here. Actually, let's just hear it. And there's going to be a lot of enemies here in this one. Let's go over here. This is where I will probably die. But let me collect these orbs. Come here. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Okay, let's try this again. At least like it keeps like the stuff that you got already. So. Like it would, oh, that just scared me. It would suck if you had to just do everything all over again completely. But this is, I think, I don't know what this game is talking about. Kids, kids, I don't know, teens. We still didn't collect that orb, which is hilarious to me because I died for that. Like, I died for that orb. Let's just, you know, we actually probably will be able to. Try to get this orb that does not want to be collected, apparently. Okay. Thank you. And I'm thinking of maybe starting to play Control, because right now the only game I have been playing is hit the house, though it's a spawn. The only game I've been playing is Jak and Daxter, so I have a bunch of videos that I haven't even posted on YouTube. But I might start playing other games also, like, and then post like one of each type of game that I play a day, maybe. It just depends. I'm still figuring stuff out. Okay. I don't know how that worked, but that did. Okay, so we have this way. Yeah, let's go this way. It looks like a dead end. Okay, you know what? We might die. Come back. There we go. All right. My nose is like running. I am sorry. I don't know. I just have a stuffy nose right now.
Did you see that? Only three more times to go.
Okay, let's just. First power cell in the swamp. We have some warps to collect. Warp. Oh! I don't know how I didn't just get killed. Or hurt. Okay, we'll come back to that. I don't know. Okay, let's go this way. Get rid of those rat's nests. Sure. I'm going to take this to this egg over here. Hurry up. Thank you. There we go. Was that all of them? I thought outside the box. I don't remember if that's what you're supposed to do or if somehow you come back to this area by flying in the air. And I didn't want to accidentally forget about them. So, because the swamp is a big area. Perception of like cool. That was risky. Let me just check, make sure I got it all. Yeah. Thank you for the help. I appreciate that. They look like parrots. Can you shoot these? What is going on? Okay.
Wow! Only two more tethers.
Get down, get down. Power cell sitting right here? Or that was where the rock was. Does each rock you break give you power cell? I never really realized that. This is about to be terrifying. Kill them all. They don't deserve to live. Alright, so we have a way over there and a way over here. I don't remember which way to go, so let's just go this way first. There's one more or two more for that. It has four. Almost forgot to collect my power cell. That would have been funny. That would have been so funny. Alright. Let's go back. So actually I might go the other way because it looks like this is the way to go, which it is. So, let me just check what the other direction went. Well, first off. Okay, that frog sounds really loud. Let's go here.
Look out, Jack! It's an ambush!
Ambush. We did good last time at Misty Island, so. Let's see if we could go do good this time. Try that again. Come on. Stuff we have to break over here. Let's just break all these boxes. Okay. So, does this just lead around? So I'm glad I came back. So that's actually really helpful. Oh, really? So we're already one health down, unfortunately, which we still need to break those. Should I walk around? I don't know. It's so hard because it doesn't last long. I think this is the right approach. We did it! Oh, thank goodness. We were almost dead. Okay, I think that's it. Yeah. Oh, we were so close to dying. just died there. I didn't even know where it dropped me off. Oh, wait, I had 2 health? We get to use little Flut-Flut.
Hey, there's the Flut-Flut!
Come here. It's so cute. And we can break these. I was wondering if we were going to be able to break those, and I was like... Oh no. I thought he had a different health system. And I didn't even realize there was a thorn right there. I have diagnosed on this episode. Horrible. Horrible. Completely horrible. Adorable. Like, look at his face. Alright, so there's a power cell up there. So the Flut-Flut actually can walk through this stuff? Oh, Jesus. Come on. Just stay here. Sorry, I'm just like really concentrating because I'm like, that's probably easier if I'm not on Flut-Flut, so I'm going to get off. I'm just kind of doing this for no reason though, because I don't think there's anything over there, unless power cells gonna spawn. There's a container we can break, and then we can try to go up top. Okay. I was just making sure the Flut-Flut could drown enough. So we have this area. Okay, let's just go over here, though. Start climbing up. We are probably going to die again for the like 5th time or more. I haven't counted. Okay. Oh. Oh yeah, I didn't have to do a slam for that. I just landed on top. We're doing good. I'm so excited for dinner tonight. We are having Frito pie. It's the easiest dinner because I just buy the chili in the can, Fritos, shredded cheese. Oh, it's delicious. Okay, we're almost there. Okay, is that where we came from? Yeah. Come here. Oh, we did it. And I believe that is all we need the Flut-Flut for, so we can drop them off.
Good work! Aren't you guys happy you saved our little Flut-Flut friend? She may come in handy again sometime. Now, go back to the transpad, and I'll bring her home.
Aww. Bye, Flut-Flut. We still might die, because now I have to go over here and do... I don't even know what this is. This stuff. Let's break some of these. Okay, good enough. interesting.
Howdy, friends. Enjoying my beautiful swamp? I own these here parts. Everything that doesn't sink into the mud, that is.
Judging by the smell, I'd wager your bathtub sank in the mud long ago.
What's a bathtub? Anyway, I got bigger problems now. Seems some nasty lurker varmints are grousing about, snatching everything they can get their grubby little paws on, and scaring away my pet hip hog, Farley. He's been missing for nigh on to a coon's age. I've been putting out his favorite snack, but those ornery swamp rats keep stealing them. If you kick those pesky critters away long enough, I just know Farley will smell them vitals and come back. Will you help me out?
Yes, we will.
Good. Those rats will be back any time. Shoot all them rats. Keep them from eating at least one of them snacks.
Okay. I can't. Okay, it was like weird. I was like, could I change the direction? I remember this being quite difficult. Because you can't let them eat any of them. I was like, there's no way that's it, right? Didn't he say a pig? That just looks like a mini, like, hippo dinosaur hybrid. Alright. Let's continue on in the swamp. Oh. Is there still. Get anything for killing them though, right? Yeah, you don't get anything. It's actually really interesting. I never realized that, like, there's actually no point in really killing them. Let me check. We are missing just one. Okay, so we're almost done with the swamp. That's exciting. Give me all you got. Oh, I almost just died. She did have something under it. Oh! I didn't even use it for what it was for. That's what this is for. It's not to kill the rats home. What was that?
Good work, Jack. Your uncle would be proud. That was a giant arm. Robot. I've never seen one in such good condition. I can't imagine what the lurkers wanted with it, but we sure did.
Last power cell. Woo! Oh, I thought he was still gonna continue to talk. That's unfortunate. So we have all the power cells here, all the scout flies, which means we have all the power cells. And I think we should have almost all the eggs. Yes, we are done with the swamp, everyone! Woo! Finally go back. So I'm going to end the video here. Thank you all for watching and watching me struggle through that swamp and dying like 100 times. Bye, everyone.